Garden a Beautiful Life. So we are back with one more video, and this is going to be a plant care video. This is my beautiful celosia plant, and it is also called as coxcomb and also better known as velvet flower. So it is a very very pretty flower and one of my personal favorites. I'm going to tell you the basic plant care of this celosia plant in this video. So let's start with the sunlight first. Celosia need at least 4 to 5 hours of sunlight. If you do not have 4 to 5 hours of sunlight, you can give it like 2 to 3 hours of sunlight, and then it should be grown in partial shade. Yes, so if you live in a place or you have a balcony which only get 2 to 3 hours of sunlight, even then you can grow this plant. Apart from that, if you talk about the pot size of celosia, I have grown this celosia in 5 inches of pot size. So I would recommend at least use 5 inches of pots, because it grows very soon, and very soon I will have to transfer the celosia to a bigger pot, because as the celosia grows, the root also grows and we have to transfer it to a bigger pot. If you talk about the potting mix or the soil which celosia requires, it requires a moist and a well-drained soil. So to prepare the potting mix of celosia, I have used 60% of garden soil, 20% compost, 10% of coco peat and little bit of sand. Well, celosia prefers well-drained moist soil, but you have to make sure that the water doesn't stand in the pot, otherwise celosia dies of root rot. So that's why we are adding sand to the potting mix of celosia plant. And apart from that, if you talk about the watering of celosia, you can water it alternate days and always make sure that the soil is towards the moist soil. Even when the soil is little bit dry, the leaves will start drooping, and you will know that there is some soil, the soil is dried out, and then you have to water the plant. The seeds of the celosia are in the uppermost side of the flower. As you can see, these are the seeds of celosia. So whenever this flower dries out, you can dry it out more in sun, and you can use it to propagate celosia very easily. So celosia propagation is from cuttings, and you can even use these seeds which are present in the flower. This flower remains in the pot for at least for 15 days, even it stays for 1 month. So apart from that, if you talk about the fertilizer, how can you fertilize celosia? Celosia can be fertilized from any fertilizer. Just make sure it has little bit of more of phosphorus. So banana peel fertilizer will be good for celosia. Apart from that, bone meal fertilizer will also be good for celosia. Vermicompost also will be good for celosia. So I will be making a different video for the fertilizer of celosia plant, at in which quantity you have to use and in what intervals you have to use. Even I use 100 grams of cow dung manure also for celosia. So celosia, generally being a flowering plant, it needs more of phosphorus. So generally vermicompost, bone meal and banana peel fertilizer will be good for celosia. So these seeds which I already told you, these have to be collected once the flower dries out, and you can easily collect them. And you also have to make sure that the flower doesn't catch aphids. Yes, so this is very much susceptible to aphids attack and other pests attack also. So you have to keep spraying the neem water in celosia during the monsoon seasons. That is one of the drawbacks of celosia plant. So that's it. We will be back with another video. Stay tuned.